Sam's the Kettle, also known as Fat Sam, gangless. More updates to follow.
My name is Tallulah, my friends you love. I don't say where I'm going. I have no idea what she's doing.
Oh, that? Oh, that's just Tallulah. Whenever she's mad at me, she tries to make me jealous.
She's gonna be jealous?
Sometimes I punch the guy's lights out just to humor her. Well, never mind that. I have a business offer for you.
Mr. Malone, as a representative of Mr. Sam, I'd like to make you a business proposition. A business proposition.
A business proposition.
Mr. Malone, we are requesting your assistance. Mr. Sam is in a jam. Mr. Malone, Danny Dan has been breathing down his neck, and any day now, he'll be taking over this entire organization.
But you still got all this?
Not if Danny Dan gets his way, you won't have a dime or a shoe shine. Mr. Malone, Mr. Sam is requesting your assistance. His gang is gone. His friends don't want to know him. His business ain't worth the Philippines. He's a wreck. In short, he needs you. We need you.
He said, why?
Ain't no money. You got friends. Up here. Not friends.
No thanks, Sam. Lost up here, my life.
He'll give you $400.
$400.
$400 to find Mr. Sam a new gang.
That's enough money.
So, Mr. Miller, do we have a deal?
So there it was. The answer to all my problems. He had lousy. If only I could get him to listen to me. I figured buying the two tickets to Hollywood would be a good start. But first I had to hold up my body. Finding a new gang was not going to be.
Oh, I can start stepping up, you know.
Hey, you two! Come help me out with these boxes.
You guys in or out?
Okay, stay down here. Dandy Dan's guys must be running a little bit late.
Sure. Now grab those crates and run! I held up my end of the bargain and even got some splurges with Sam and gang. He held up his end of the bargain and gave me $400 plus 50 for being smart. I headed out to buy 2 tickets to Hollywood, and as dumb luck would have it, ran into Dan and Dan and his gang getting ready to do something awful.
Okay, gang. This is the caper that's gonna take the lid off City Hall. This is the paper. The shakedown, this is the payoff. It's gotta be good, it's gotta be neat, it's gotta be quick. And you shouldn't have too much trouble. It's just Sam if you dance all, girl. And remember, when you get inside this PD, keep those trainers from you. Because it's history on the right.
3 cheers for Danny Dan! Get that!
Hooray!
Get that!
Hooray!
Get that!
Two guys.
Now, for Fat Sam's Grand Slam!
Yeah,
let's
go!
Fat Sam! This is gonna be a big one, and now that Sam has splurges of his own, I can spill disaster for everyone involved. But I did think of another way. If we could get everyone together, maybe I can solve the problem with a little less messy outcome.
Oh.
He splurges you. Where will it end? Pretty soon, only the audience will be left to splurge.
We could have been anything that we wanted to be. And it's not too late to change. Maybe you'll really, really want to.
2, 3, 4.
We could have been the thing that we wanted to be.
Yes, that decision was ours. It's been decided, were we here divided? Let virtue double up our powers.
No doubt about it, it must be.